time to say a final goodbye to one we absolutely adore. It's give it up for Sam Dawn!
Can I just say, we've had lots of people obviously on this show who've gone out. So nice to see you smiling. You were sort of like throwing his little winks and stuff over there. I think your attitude on this is so good. What Thank are you, you taking away from the X Factor?
Well, I look back to my first audition. I am completely different. I've grown. I'm in the final seven. I'm on the tour.
On
I
the
mean,
tour.
What can I actually get
to do? That's good. What's it been like for you having Simon as a mentor? Because, you know, he can be quite hard at times, but he has been there for you.
I think that's helped. Like, nobody wants someone to say, oh, you're perfect, that's amazing, go and do it. Like, you want him to say, that's good, but this could make it better. So that's really helped me, like, grow and do songs that I would have never thought of, do notes that I didn't even know I could hit. So I have really learned so much, and it's just been unbelievable.
Just in case Davina McCall is watching, we want to know, what are you going to be doing this time next year?
This time next year. Singing, obviously.
Singing, obviously, yeah. Yeah.
Being happy.
Yeah. Wearing eyeliner.
No. Rylan, stop being a bad influence on me.
Simon! It's because he's repping. He's always trying to sell some.
One day I will wear eyeliner just for you.
Yeah. I'll bring it all back as S Club once.
Who are you going to be staying in touch with? Who's good mates here?
Oh, my God. I'm going to miss Jordan so much. Like, me and him started getting close. He was like, no. Me and Jordan, he's like a brother, but he's just, you know, that, like, hyperactive puppy that everyone wants.
We know what Jordan's like, yeah, but I've got to ask you. We've got about 10 seconds left.
Yeah.
Who do you want to win the X Factor?
Matt Terry!
Matt Terry! You have bowed out tonight with absolute grace. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the fantastic Sam! Yeah.